Hi, I'm going to show you how to make guacamole today. It's really simple, easy, and done in about 10 minutes. Hope you enjoy. These are the items you're going to need to make guacamole. Red onion, jalapeno, tomato, a lime, two avocados, cilantro, and salt and pepper. Let's get started. So first what you want to do is cut your avocados. Always cut them long ways and just rotate it around your knife and twist. These kind of let them go a little bit too far, but that'll be okay. We'll just have to eat it fast. Same thing. And the way to know if avocado is ready, the skin gets dark and it's soft. Not too soft though. That's why these look the way they do. They're a little rough. They're a little bit softer than they should be. Now what I do is while it's in the skin is I go ahead and cut slices, probably about four. And then I do it crossways. The opposite direction. Take the other one, do the same thing. Okay, and for the pit, I just hit it with the knife and twist, and it comes right out. You want to keep those, set those aside. Same thing here. And get the last one. So now with a spoon, I just scoop this out. And since you've already cut it, it falls right out into chunks. Make sure you can see that. Makes it so much easier when you get ready to mash it up a little bit. So I'll go ahead and do it for all four halves. See how they just come out so easy. Those are going to be really good and buttery. So now you want to put lime juice on it to stop the oxidation process. I like to roll my lime and just cut it in half. And all you need for two avocados is half lime. If you like lime juice or if your lime is not that juicy once you start squeezing it, go ahead and use the other half. There you go. Okay, so one thing I did forget was a fork. So you want to take the fork and just begin to mash these. Not too much, because unless you don't like it chunky, then mash away. But I like a little bit of chunk to my avocados and my guacamole. So if I was making this for a party tonight, I would make this at least 15 minutes before. But you can make this all the way up to, you know, you can make it that morning for something that night. I wouldn't make it any sooner than that because the oxidation process doesn't take long with avocados. It's meant to be fresh and eaten fairly quickly. Okay. So now, that's about, see, I still have a little bit of chunk in there. So at this point, you'll add onions. Once again, this just depends on how much you like onions. I like onions a lot, So this is a half of a small red onion. I'll just put that in there and see what it looks like. Probably use a little bit shy of that. And the jalapeno, this is a half of a jalapeno with the ribs taken out, seeds removed, and finely diced. I chopped these really, really fine. This is jalapeno. It can get pretty hot. This right here is half of a large tomato, not too large. I get the ones that are on the vine, so half of a tomato. Just put all that in. And now the last thing that I need to add is going to be the cilantro. I've already peeled all of it off of the stem. So I just bunch it all together as tight as I can. Move that fork. And just a rough chop. Now, if you're not crazy about cilantro, maybe you use less and chop it a little bit finer. You can always omit it. I think you'll lose some of the flavor, though, that guacamole is intended to have. All right, so let me just move all of this out of the way. And now we just have our bowl, and we need to add salt and pepper to taste. As I said, I like pepper, so I put a little bit more. Maybe you like less. It's completely up to you. And mix it all together. This truly beats anything you could buy in the store. And there you go. That easy. I'll try to push all this down so it's attractive in the bowl. And there we go. Get a napkin and clean that up. The freshest guacamole you'll ever have. I hope you enjoyed the recipe. Let me know what you thought in the comments.